since the holiday of Halloween to now, there has been no better team in the NHL than these New York Rangers. And they're playing the first of four games against their rivals, the Philadelphia Flyers, a team that has been streaky. They had points in six straight games, followed now by no points in four.
Next Ranger able to give it around behind, Nolan Patrick to the outside. Held there and given back to Gudas, and a shot directed right into the paraphernalia of Lundqvist, and he's able to hold on.
And there you see the redirect and a good stop there from Lundqvist.
Blocked away by Lundqvist on a toss that came from connecting. Right back the other way for a shot. Shrugged away by Pickard. Another follow through. And Pickard was able to get that one. This is fed ahead now from for Couturier by Claude Giroux. Forced right in on goal. Score!
Connecty fired it to the front of the net. Couturier was there with Brady Shea. It's amazing when you get the puck to the net, what happens. The save by Lundqvist off of Shea and then into the back of the net.
Trouble there for Staal. Meanwhile, help came. Hayes outlets. It's a two-on-one. Hedl able to give it across now. Brought in by Kreider. And a save made there.
Hedl to Kreider. Good idea. And a good stop by Pickard.
Has a man moving, Van Riemsdyk got it to him. Checked off, but he got a shot away anyway, and a save by Lundqvist. And then Gudas, a shot save. Rebound! Another save made by Lundqvist. He gets his glove down on it. Two close-in chances. Lundqvist got the long one and two shorts and hangs on. This one pops on out to center. Foss tried to reach that. It kicked on back, and here's Wiese giving over to Patrick for Wiese in front. Oh, and he couldn't get it by. What a remarkable play.
What a pass from Patrick, and Dale Wiese just not able to get that puck up and over the pad of Henrik Lundqvist. Tremendous save by Lundqvist.
For some reason or other, two looks very large in this one. Here is Kreider, a shot, and getting a piece of that with Pickard.
Rangers almost took advantage. The less passing you do in your own zone, the better.
Sealed up by Lundqvist, who looked behind on the shot by Radko Gudas.
And then watch this thing change directions right there. And what a response by Henrik Lundqvist.
And Lundqvist shuffled it, but right into Giroux. And coming by to help out is Claesson. Taken away by Giroux into the slot. Oh, and a save made by Lundqvist. Oh, what a great opportunity for Couturier on a beautiful feed by Giroux. Tip back into the paraphernalia of Sanheim, and right back ahead now for Van Riemsdyk. Gets it on over for the shot by Simmons. Save, rebound, on another save. Just under eight in this one goal game, and a pass is cut, Wheeling in his wheel. Save made by Lundqvist.
Here's that errant pass from D'Angelo right to Wheel, and Lundqvist with a beautiful stick to pad save.
Chipped up high, can be collared and thrown to the front of the net. Right there to shut the door. Pickard with a great answer, and now it's Claude Giroux bringing it ahead. Dropped it on back for the hold and the feet across to Couturier. He scores!
That's precision passing and a great job by Konechny using his voice to let Giroux know he was available. And Couturier on the strong side elevates the puck.
Intercepted by Wheel. Started back ahead by Simmons. Wheel able to drag it back in. Lundqvist back in the cage. It's fed over from Couturier to Konechny. Fires one, rebound, score! Couturier, after the initial stop was made by Lundqvist, and it is 4-0 in the last five. And so, it was only 1 point in four, but they've gotten a big win.